Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry, giving you tips and tools to get organized and get prepared. I'm doing another $20 Dollar Tree stock up haul, more spices. If you want to see the other video on spices or other Dollar Tree stock up hauls, I'll link it in the iCards above. Over here we have kosher salt and the expiration date is 6/23. I'll take a Sharpie pen and write it on top there. And if it's too dark to see, obviously because I have a black pen, I'll write it over here on the top left corner. And I also like to make sure that the label is facing forward and I write it up on top here so it's just easier to read that way. Coarse sea salt, and the expiration date is July 23, and the brand is this, Supreme Tradition. Seasoning salt, expiration is June of 22, or Best Buy. The iodized salt was 2 for $1, so I got two of these, so $1, $1, and the expiration, Best Buy, May of, 2030, and you can see the brand Salturil. Ground cloves, Baker Select, and the expiration date is September of 23. Himalayan pink salt, now why it doesn't say sea salt, not sure. And I found bags of this for $1, which I think is a better buy than this one, but this is what they have right now. And it's Best Buy December of 21. Creole seasoning, Best Buy September 22. Let me know in the comments below what you use this for. Okay, so with all that salt, I have here salt-free seasoning, and I'm pretty sure the one at Costco might be a better buy, but just wanted to show you what is available. Best Buy, I think that's 6/22, other jar, and so it says Best Buy March of 22. Chopped onions, and we do use this often, so Best Buy, I had to get the other bottle, Best Buy March of 22. And then here, butter popcorn seasoning, my daughter loves this, November of 21. And then bacon pieces, I wonder if this is a good buy for $1, the ounces, 1.87 ounces. Let me know if that's a good buy for $1. We don't use this often, once in a while. McCormick, right, can you see that? June of 22. So here's my Sharpie pen, and then June of 23, have the label facing forward, just write it on top there. Okay, and then for this one, since it's hard to see on top, I probably right on the top and the front, so here 7/23, so you can kind of see it. If not, you find, or I find, the top left space on the label and I write it there. Okay, there, it was hard to do with one hand, but there. Okay, and so when you're looking at the label forward like this, you just have to look up and the date is written that way.